Hello everyone! The topic of this quick trick video is about giving shine to artificial plants and flowers. First, clean your artificial plant from any dust if they need it. Then, bring a hairspray bottle, shake it, and spray the plant. This product is originally used to fix hair in place all day, but can be used in some cases as a deodorant or a bug repellent, or to preserve a natural bouquet longer. Thus, you use one product for many purposes, saving place and cost. We wish you the best and see you in a new video.